بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وما أرسلناك إلا رحمة للعالمين. 1400 years ago, the whole world was the victim of tyranny and barbarity. The world was filled up with injustice, unfairness, and inequality, where adultery, fornication, and gambling was something prevailed all around the society. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as a mercy to the whole of humankind, where he spread the monotheistic religion to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came with fairness, justice, and equality. And that is why Allah says in the Quran, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ.